guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So today in this video, I'm going to show you how you can download the PUBG Mobile Vietnamese version in your PC on your Tencent Gaming Buddy. And before downloading this game, you must know its condition. And the condition is that if you play the Vietnamese version with your Twitter ID or your Facebook ID, your ID will get blocked from the international version of your PUBG Mobile. So after that, you will never able to play the international version of the PUBG Mobile with the same ID. So if you agree with this condition, then you can play the Vietnamese version of PUBG Mobile. There are some benefits of PUBG Vietnamese version, like it is much smoother than PUBG Mobile international version, and you will see some lesser lag with as compared to the international version of PUBG Mobile. So without wasting our time, let's get started. Everybody sing that shit. So to download Vietnamese version of PUBG Mobile, first of all you need to open your browser. You can choose any browser. In this video I am using the Google Chrome. After this, you need to come to google.com. In google.com, search for Tencent Gaming Buddy Vietnamese version. I have already searched for this, as I had already downloaded the game PUBG Mobile Vietnam version. So in this video, I am just showing you how you can download this game. I'm not going to do the whole process, I'm just showing you the step so that you can download. After searching for Tencent Gaming Buddy Vietnam version, search for it. You see some website come to this website. This is tgv.qq.com. Okay, now click on it. After clicking, your web page will be open, and here you see option and choose your version. You need to click on Vietnam like this. After clicking on Vietnam version, click on the download button. After this, your downloading will be started. As I had already downloaded this, I am not going to download it again. After this, go to the download folder or where this game is present. Sorry, the setup is present. In my system, I had is the setup in this place. So after doing this, after downloading you will see an icon like this. After this, open this and install as normal Tencent Gaming Buddy. After this, installing your Tencent Gaming Buddy will be open. It will show you a different language. I am going to show that language. It will show this language. Let me restart it. It will show this kind of language, and the downloading of the PUBG Mobile Vietnamese version will start automatically. After this, you just need to open the game, login your Facebook ID and play the game and enjoy. There are some changes in this game, like the blood is of green color, not red, due to some violence reason and some other things. But the main reason to download this game is that if you are facing a lot of lag in your international version in your PC, so you can download the PUBG Mobile Vietnam version in Tencent Gaming Buddy. It will lag very less. So that's all for this video. Thanks for watching.